What's up, guys? So tonight we're going to be reacting to Taylor Phillips featuring Upchurch, Good Out Here. I know we're like 4 days late on this shit, but I was spending time with my kid and stuff. But yeah, let's get into it. Okay, yeah. Hell yeah.
Some people talk down about being small town, born and raised out in the middle of nowhere. They think we're missing now, but we ain't missing now. Bet they never took a no back road out with a black tie.
Hell yeah,
and
bro.
Grass blues where that home team wins and the world turns slow, where that red dirt makes some roots run deep. They did, they know why we never leave. Cause we set the nights on fire.
Damn, dude, this is so fucking sick.
We a bunch of party all-nighters. Raising hell like we raise them cups. We got them mud on our trucks. We got them jars of clear. We got them good old boys whipping them old John Deere.
Whipping them old John Deere's. That's sick, yo. We good out here, cuh.
We rock them work boots up in them church pews. Grew up on King George and King James. Yeah, we hunting fish. Man, that's just how it is. Some things ain't never gonna change. We set the nights on fire.
This is dope, dude. That's so sick, bro. We're good out here, cuh. Oh, yeah. Damn, cut. You can't tell me Upchurch ain't the fucking goat for being able to sound like this and then spitting bars, too. Fucking goat, dude.
That's on fire. Burn them down till the sun comes up. We a bunch of party all-nighters.
This song is sick, dude. Fuck yeah. Fucking good out here, cuh.
Yeah, we good out here.
Damn, dude, that song was dope as fuck. Holy shit, dude. Damn. Hell yeah, dude. Taylor Phillips featuring Upchurch, Good Out Here, guys. Let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. Don't forget to leave a like. Subscribe to your boy. But yeah, we out of here, guys. Peace.
I'm fresh off the plane, I check my chains and all my luggage. You think that designer make you different, but it doesn't. You don't know the difference between getting rich and buzzing. Creeping in that Jeep with GR3, yeah, that's my brother. If she think it's something, I can drop her like it's nothing. No, it's fine, I'll find another.